the armor to the car. Who fucking applied the armor to the car? Who did it? No, who did it? Who?
It was probably Blue Eyes. It's probably Blue Eyes.
Blue Eyes?
No. I don't have any fucking
Stop, stop fucking moving away! Stop! Fuck!
Bloody. Bloody.
Stop.
Can you please save my stuff? Marco.
Guys. Put the
Marco.
Shit in. Yeah.
It's the only tip out. It's the only tip out.
My stuff
okay.
in the car.
Put the shit in the car, okay?
Put Will's stuff in the car.
Bloody. And Narby. Surround fucking Bloody's car.
Don't
kill Bloody.
Stop. Stop. Stop.
Guys, Mel, shut the fuck up. It does not matter. Yes, it fucking does. Mel, calm down. No, who fucking put the armor on the car? Tell me now. There's gonna be no punishment.
No, it wasn't me. It was not me.
No punishment. I'm just asking.
Yeah, that's what I would tell my fucking peers if I was about to beat their ass.
Ah, no, stop.
There's gonna be no punishment. Just who put the armor on the car? Who put it on?
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain.
You're retarded.
Still remains.
Bloody, you're a mass murderer.
Bloody's
already killed two people.
Bloody, you're not allowed to drive anymore.
No,
listen, if you're not allowed to.